Mike Tyson, I don't believe I'm 58 years old. Mike doesn't feel his real age, which he told two former UFC champions Henry Cejudo and Kamaru Usman in a podcast. We don't know how old we are. People make their own calendars. The biggest flaw a man has is believing that there are limitations. I don't believe I'm 58. I don't feel that age. I fight big guys in the gym, young guys, 30-year-olds. They're not going to get anything, Tyson said.